There are many benefits of reading books.
Yes, that's true.
Reading books can have a lot of benefits, both for your personal growth and enjoyment. Here are some of the benefits of reading books.
Knowledge. Reading books is a great way to gain knowledge about a wide range of topics.
Whether you're interested in history, science, literature, or any other subject, there are books out there that can provide you with valuable information.
Vocabulary. Reading books can help you improve your vocabulary and language skills.
You'll encounter new words and phrases that you may not have come across before, and this can help you become a more effective communicator.
Mental stimulation. Reading books can help keep your mind active and engaged.
It requires focus and concentration, which can help improve your cognitive function and memory.
Stress relief. Reading books can be a great way to unwind and de-stress after a long day.
It's a relaxing activity that can help you escape from the pressures of daily life.
Empathy. Reading books can help you develop empathy and compassion for others.
When you read about different characters and their experiences, you can gain a better understanding of what it's like to be in someone else's shoes.
Creativity. Reading books can inspire creativity and imagination.
It can help you think outside the box and come up with new ideas.
Entertainment. Finally, reading books is simply an enjoyable activity.
Whether you're reading for pleasure or to learn something new, there's nothing quite like getting lost in a good book.
Overall, reading books can have a lot of benefits for your personal and intellectual growth, as well as your overall well-being.